Today we're giving away 4.5 million light bulbs. This is the largest ever consumer action on energy efficiency in a single day.
Good morning, customer. You can connect the premium impact energy saving light bulb and the ultimate version.
The no copper, it's got all these bulbs and it's so much cheaper on the electric side.
Yeah, it is.
It's so much better for electricity than what we was at the other place, just for the light bulbs. Mate,
yeah. I just thought that was alright.
Hey, yeah.
We're really proud to be giving away 4.5 million light bulbs in conjunction with the Sun and Southern Electric. And we're also going to take out 350,000 tonnes of carbon dioxide in one day.
Our role is to do this, but also to stimulate others to do it as well, to force energy efficiency to the masses.
What people don't realise is that actually if they changed all the light bulbs in their homes in the UK, it would take out the need for 4 power stations. It's small, it takes 18 seconds to change a light bulb, but if everyone did it, it just makes an enormous difference.
Yes, I came in especially to get the light bulb, yes.
Free. Thank you.
Where I can help future generations of other families and things like that.
It's a very different way of thinking, and if we don't think like this, we will not change this issue of climate change, and our world is really not a safe place.
Looking forward to coming to the Buy the Sun newspaper because they see the advertising and they just want to purchase it and go home and put the light bulb on.
Okay, and have you had a busy day today?
Very busy day.
Okay.
Where's the newspaper, Marshall?
Hello, would you like to have your light bulb?
Thank you.
It's an excellent idea to get the 3 light bulbs. We've got some in the house, but not all of them, so this is going to help. But it definitely does make a difference, even if it's small. At the end of the day, global warming is a massive problem, and you as an individual think, well, what difference could I make? But if all the individuals get together, and millions, probably billions of light bulbs in the UK are changed, then that's going to make a massive difference. And yeah, so as a result of that, individual people can affect the planet and affect global warming.
Thanks so much.